As an RBE student, I do a lot of work. A lot of technical work. When I was cast for Typing Like a Sculptor, I couldn't help but think, would it be such a crime to turn something mundane into some kind of art? I sure hope it isn't.